Okay, I am approaching Market Street. The mint is right there. And this is the path the Penny Candyman took the morning of August 2nd, 1909. And those 1909 SVDBs burst onto the scene. Everybody was hyped. These very streets, there was newspaper people selling the pennies, 3 pennies for a nickel. I mean, right off the bat. Okay, so here's Market Street. Wow. Okay, we are walking down Market Street now. And it'll be almost scary when I see the building Candyman's store was in. It's a little different view of Market Street than the 1906 earthquake videos on YouTube. You should check those out. Wow. Again, it is December 2nd, 2009. This is the day in the movie The Penny Candyman where Richard buries the treasure for someone to find in 2109, repeating what the Penny Candyman does. Okay. We're just gonna keep walking.